Samaniapa and Tangavelu. Gives a modest wave to the crowd that's still here at the Engine Hour. He's from Bangalore. He's 21. And he's a Paralympic champion, emerging from a fairly small Indian team at these games. But gold and bronze in this event alone. Certainly can produce some high jumpers in this T42 class. Tangavelu and Varun Singh, first and third. Sam Crew of the United States claiming the silver. It was a hot competition and highly entertaining.